There are things that we've learned to accept as we grow up. But try to go back and remember when you were a little kid. You had these big dreams. But as you grew up, you got disappointed. Because some things did not turn out the way you wanted. We all want to protect ourselves. So we decide not to dream so big. We don't want to try so hard. You know, what if it doesn't work out? Who wants to be disappointed? Most people in life, because of their fear of failure, don't try anything at all. But that's ultimate failure. If at first you don't succeed, try, try, and try again. Our mind can do any kind of job we assign to it. But generally speaking, we use it for little jobs instead of big ones. So decide now. What is it that you want? Plant your goal in your mind. It is the most important decision that you'll make in your entire life. Do you want to excel in your particular job? Do you want to go places in your company? Where do you see yourself 5 years from now? Every one of us is a sum total of our own thoughts. We are where we are because that's exactly where we really want or feel we deserve to be. Whether we'll admit that or not. If you want your relationships, your career, your finances, or any other aspect of your life to grow, then focus on your personal growth first. This year, don't just get busy making a living. This year, let's strive together to make a life. Allow me to serve you as a mentor and help you build a phenomenal life.